first, then finishes one later as well.
And we're going to have a fight. It's Jujhar Khaira lining up against Austin Watson in the neutral zone, jockeying for position, both trying to get that right arm free. Short with a couple of right hands is Watson. Khaira can unload. He's trying to string him out. Overhand right misses, and the two tumble to the ice as they had each other locked up, Louis, and neither could unload the big right-hand bomb.
Yeah, two guys that came right in, and as soon as you saw that initial grab, you could tell this is going to be one of those fights where the guy that gets loose is going to have the better. But for Jujhar Khaira, good job by him. A little chirp off the faceoff, comes right over after taking the draw. And this is something that, you know, people have been talking about with Jujhar Khaira. He's a big guy. He has to play that physical game. I like seeing this. Watson's been around for a while. He's going to go down for some repairs or equipment repairs. But right off the face-off, you can see Khaira looks over, a little nod. Yep, let's get this face-off done so we don't take misconducts. And then right away, the gloves come off. And I'll tell you what, no more honorable thing than that.